Russia, 1917. Revolution is in the air. The old capitalist order is destined to be smashed by the proletariat.
Out of the ashes of revolution, there rose a new approach to art, architecture, and design. Purged of bourgeois decadence and freed from the tyranny of czarist imperialism. This was a rallying cry for the communist comrades.
Two of the most distinctive artistic visionaries of Soviet Russia were Alexander Rodchenko